Firefighters in Shelton, Connecticut yesterday intentionally burnt a home full of fireworks. Officials say the home caught fire last weekend. It was left unstable and in deteriorating condition, so they decided burning the house was the safest way to dispose of the pyrotechnics. Fireworks went off as crews worked to contain the flames. Charges are expected to be filed against the homeowner.